This is a tutorial on Homeward Bound by Simon & Garfunkel. I have a capo on the 3rd fret. This is standard tuning. When I talk about chords and notes in this song, they are in relationship to the capo. The intro and the end are the same. I'll do that slowly. One more time. From a low G to a high G.
Sitting in the railway station, got a ticket.
F sharp and low F sharp, high F sharp.
Destination.
F. And down to an E. E notes. I'll do that slowly. Finger picking pattern is basically the thumb is alternating back from the 6th string to the 4th string in most cases. And the index finger and the middle finger are usually strumming or usually picking the 2nd and 3rd strings. The chorus chords are G, A minor, G, F, and C. Silently, you're going to a D7.
For me.
The verse, I play the verse for the 2nd and 3rd verses, I play it like this. It's still playing G's. You're adding a B to every chord that you were playing the first time, you're now adding a B to. So we're playing G, a G, and a G, and a B. Then down to an F sharp and a B. Then an F and a B. And an E, E and a B. Same chords as the first time. Is G and a B, A and a C, a B and a D, and a C and an E. And then where we come back down, that's an E and a C, a D and a B, a C and an A, and then to the G chord. The end of the song. After the final chorus,
home, home, where my love lies waiting silently for me.
At that point, I'm playing G, G, D, and G.
Silently for me.
So that's going from a G, we're playing G, G, and D. F sharp, D, and A, F, F, and G. And then back to the intro. I hope that tutorial helped. If you have any questions, you can send me an email or send your email address, and I can actually send you the tab of the intro. This part right here, I can put into tab relatively easily if you send me your email address. Thanks. Bye-bye.